On this particular evening, October 30th, Crosley Service estimated that 32 million people were listening in on radios.
Night atmospheric disturbance of undetermined origin is reported over Nova Scotia.